Afternoon, Mike with Earthworks. I'm messing with the pitch today. You buy your property, you kind of like your layout, and it has dips and humps and inclines and stuff like that. In this case, when you add a patio, we can't really have the dips and twist and all that because the pavers are pretty solid. They don't like to bend. These people wanted a nice level patio with their pitch in the backyard. They wanted to keep that because there's future projects going on down there. The reason why we have wall block underneath the pavers is pretty much just to retain the crushcrete, just keep the crushcrete inside the patio area. Keeps everything from washing out. The wall block keeps everything together the same as the concrete footer. Same process as the concrete footer. We dig down, we put 6 inches of crushcrete, wall block, liquid nail, and in this case we have two rows of wall blocks, so we're stacked with liquid nail in between. Keeps everything nice and secure there. It also makes everything look very pleasing at the end. It'll accent the pavers which are on top. What Earthworks does is every 10 feet we have 1 inch of fall. So in this case we have 21 feet, so we have 2 inches of fall here. Don't mind the 1 foot. Same thing from where Mr. David is in the back to me. We also have 2 inches of fall, so we're coming, very important everybody, away from the house with the water and then following the grade so the water is flowing out and away. That is the reason why we have the wall block. In this yard, we have a very steep pitch or incline. So we're just trying to make it nice and level, slight little pitch so the water runs off. And when they put the pergola in, everybody will be nice and happy because there will be nice level seats. We usually run into a couple issues like irrigation, sod, drainage, things like that. We try to make sure we incorporate all that into the one price. So if you do need work done, we pretty much take care of it all. So just give Earthworks a call.